Hello, Mario, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4 on PS3. Let's continue where last left off. Yeah, last time I accidentally went over chapter 1 and saved on. Beat it chapter 2 1. Oh, that's too slow. Oh, shoot. Messing up already, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. What are you? Your tentacle looking face over here. My health is not good, but yeah, I'm just keep on moving anyway. Yeah, I'm just talking to him. Welcome.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
I wish he would sell me some ammo, but no, he would never do that.
Thank you.
I was just waiting to say that.
What are you buying?
I could sell all that to get me just the check out the typewriter. But nah, I won't. That'd be good. Also, my infant rocket launcher, that'd be good too, but yeah.
Come back anytime.
And I'm good right now. I hope I am. Oh, wait, there's anything new in here? Nope, nothing new. Oh well. Time to move on then. Good. Oh boy.
Agarrenlo!
I have no idea. This in. Goody. want to move on, but I'm going to check in that house again, but a house I've been in before. Time to move up now. I have to have a shotgun. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay, now I'll take that. I should have checked on the balcony part. Oh well. Just move on then. Check in this house a minute. Nothing, dang it. What are you? Oh, isn't there a jerk wheel? Yeah. Lock pluggers, I see. Just die already. Nothing. Give me some more goodies. Handgun, whatever. Is in out. There we go. I couldn't tell her to hide, but yeah, I basically know which way to go. Actually, let me just change back to the handgun or something. Yeah. I had a grumpy one up there. Wait, that's two. Okay. Oh, handgun ammo, that's good. Yeah. actually, I see this is back. And nothing this time. Well, dang. The dangly dang dang dang. Let me go over that direction now. First, just stop stalling and move on. Still grabbing stuff along the way. He died. Alright. Take that. Yeah, here we go. You can get this stuff in hell. More gold, coins, and nothing on the ground. Okay. Yeah. To accidentally hurt get in on these bear traps, so that's what I get. Almost to the house. I hope. I think I should be all right.
Leon, I have some.
Yeah, but the copter went down. And he has some more villagers coming from the front and from the back. And we met Lewis again. Let's see if I remember. Well, I have to move all my stuff. Doodly do, doodly do, doodly do. Combine. And combine again. How many minutes was it again? Wait, 2 to 5 minutes or something? I forgot. Yeah, 1 minute. Combine. Combine. There you go. One button, come on now. There we go. Take this one there too. And also, Okay. I'll just get that freaking herb when I need it. But right now, I don't need it. Okay. Oh no. That machine gun and just use my machine gun. Fish. Show me. Says potion of ladders. Nope. I made a line left. Finally.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out.
Alright. Let's get that cutscene. Save. Save over that. See if there are anything else I'll allow him to pick up first. Merchant. do well. Villagers are El Gigante. Yeah. Or I can just be lucky and just, or try to risk it and die and do both sides on this playthrough. This way. They are Gigante way. Got this magnum, that's good. Or seven to kill that. To kill that. Oops. That's why we loaded. Where did I pick up random ammo before? Did I accidentally use it before? Yeah. Oh well. Just get all this stuff then. Stuff, goodies. I'm assuming there was something to be hanging around here, but I forgot what it was. It is. That's something that I was thinking of. I think we have freaking good aim on it. Gym. Combine. I think the gym, better gym, was on the other side. It don't went better route. Oh well. Okay. But we looks like the fence. But I had to face the chief. Oh yeah, maybe we load that. Oh, is that the max already? Man. That's all. Okay. The merchant. I don't need to talk to him right now. Okay, go through that door. I need the eye. Like eye. Glass eye. for this part. That's all. Oh, those little trees. The controls, that's kind of having that part right there kind of exposed, or that's something else. Like, is it for the lift, or is it for the main part inside is for the lift? Yeah. Actually, before that, I need to go, in that cave area. Oh shoot, that was close. So I told Ashley to stay back.
Wait.
Wait, they all did. Actually, we go back to my handgun. But we're not really good. This blood is still fresh. Yeah. But there's some kind of ritual here. Yeah, on that story, she was still. That to this. Anyway, time to move on.
Follow me.
I'm kind of alright. I'm good already. Anyway, I know up ahead is a freaking chief. Oh, now you got ammo. Merchant. All right, they all me. Okay. Reload some of my guns to be ready. Just stick with a shotgun. Oh, he's holding his hand up.
I better stay outside.
Cutscene.
Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Into the barn. There's a groovy fight behind me. Okay. button commands.
Hasta luego.
Undo the boss fight. To this boss fight now. Boy. There he is. Better turn my back around. Or just jump down. Oh yeah. Move it. Oh, shoot. Defeated. Oh, he's about to fall, die right now. I think he died over there. Get that. Sir. Okay. Gotta wait to get out of there now. Out of this boss eye. Just making sure if I didn't miss anything. Here we go, shotgun shells. Put some more in my gun. Use fire my gun. There we go. And out.
Are you okay, Leon?
Yep. Now time to move on. Oh wait, on what's up ahead, so you may hurry switch to rifle. A truck, not to say that. Hill merchant, buy merchant. Doodly doo doo doo. go back on the lift again. No enemies gonna be me. We can try to ambush them while they're going up. So yeah. That thing again. Like, is this actually a machine or is that something else? I'm not sure. Because to me like a big giant circuit board or something. Time to go through this door. Yeah. And open. Yeah, the castle. Just to get Odell. But first I have to talk. Wait a minute. Good. Actually, no. Maybe I'll go back to the machine gun. Die, die, and you die. Okay, now get out of it. All this stuff may drop now. Good. Oh, yeah, match on that. Maybe we have a little more of this gun. There we go. I know some stuff on the barrels, like with the glue now. But, yeah. Was that a bird nest? I suppose I had a treasure in it, I forgot. Yeah. I'm just thinking that velvet glue. Oh well. They have got more villagers. I want more villagers.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Anyway. My head radio is going. Keep them going down. Because now I've been using a machine gun too much. Anyway, chapter 2 in now. Anyway, chapter 2 free. Now on chapter 3. The castle area. I'm saying this area can give a broken butterfly. Herb. Oh, we got the killer 7, so I don't need that. And also, you can get a free. Oh, no, freaking snake. Freaking snake. You know, it does another a free broken butterfly magnum around here too. Anyway, should I or should I? That might be all I with the stuff I already have. Anyway, now I have to deal with these cult people. Also, you can buy the mine. Build the mine for my other area. Yeah, these guys.
Oh no.
How my knife did that. Okay, don't swing with a knife. Maybe not actually that's bad. Really?
Oh,
really?
No.
I had to mess up deal. Go ahead, Lily. Dr. Bent actually getting captured by accident getting her killed. That is begin. Nope.
Follow me.
Can I aim my heel? This time.
Wait.
Oh. And I need to use this cannon for the up ahead. If you want to proceed. Whatever. Good. Now we're not worried this time. A barber. That's good for me. A this jerk. Good. No, sorry, they still have one more to worry about. That one over Dale. Speaking of,
Matalo.
Oh, shoot. Oh, that's a barrel to up best. Okay, I know there's one over there, but well. Yeah. With this little herb. Race and go one. Good. Time to take care of this one. Reckon. There we go. To avoid this.
Follow me.
Good. Merchant. If I remember. Yeah, it's been all.
Welcome. Got a selection of goods. What are you selling?
So that.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
I said that way. I don't think I'll be getting any more.
Thank you.
Peacefully.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. And is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be keeping that because I'll be getting some more cat eyes later on.
Come back any time.
Okay.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it...
That. Oh, wait. Wait a minute, the painting. Was it? That painting can't be taken down. Okay. Remember, some paintings can be taken down. Actually, wait a minute. Let's put that one back up. Shoot. Too close to comfort, buddy. Yeah, bad shots. Not yet. You jerk. Eh. Oh, don't make me. There you go.
tunnel.
Get back off. Get away, back off. Grenade. Yeah, he's still alive. How many? Just burn. Then two hand grenades and an incendiary grenade. I have to take care of that jerk. Anyway, I take this sword and now replace it with the gold sword heal. And go back up and put the platinum sword in this slot. And now we're going to rebuild. Nice. And here comes Lewis.
Leon! Lewis, I've got something for you guys. What? Oh.
Yeah, anyway. Now they get the key for that way.
Wait.
The good thing, if you remember, Billis, them won't come anymore this way, so she'll be fine right there. So I have to, and I didn't have to worry about myself. Thing I waste my ammo health earlier, so my health is kind of bad for both. Yeah, that made no sense, but usually made free weight inside the hill, but they just rushed this time. That made no sense. And that is that. Okay, that one I even attack it for so easy. Even if I want him to open. Oh well. We should shoot him again. Okay, never mind. Here comes. Good. Good, good, good. Not actually good, but there's still those other ones that have shields. They'll kill them. Which are you on? Come. Good, y'all. Bobby, yeah. Good. They have a funny part. When I end this room and get this key, there'll be some more coming, and not sure how they pass. Actually, yeah. It doesn't make no sense because it's past Ashley and just can't come in this room. Oh well. I say, likewise. Where did they come from? If they're going to just pass Ashley right here.
Follow me.
Yeah. Oh no, this area. Oh, never mind. Not this. I was in my other area up ahead. Laughing boy. Was it in this area or up ahead? That's a boy.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the 8th castellan of this magnificent architecture.
Salad. Oh yeah, no worries, up ahead. The one picking up. Here we go. Purple gem. Oh. Got the last part of a headdress gem I needed, and I was sold for headdress. I forgot the last part gem was right here. Oh, there's a magnum ammo. But I have to mess up my deal. No, dang. Oh, yeah, that way is locked. Yeah, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh wait, that way is locked. This way isn't. Ooh, yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, I remember how this part goes. Yeah, I remember that guy down the hill. Definitely. Gold do I heal? Oh yeah, that's just what reminded me, did I did? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we did all those bottle caps, so yeah. Get that. Yeah, about the sample. Get this key. I had to deal with this dang guy who was down the hill. Dang. Yeah. Yep. Good boy. Where's that ammo pill? Here we go, that's the ammo I was thinking of. Already. You don't like this already. Good. Deserve to. Whew. Fine. Fine. Yeah.
Follow me.
Matalo. Morire vivir. Morire vivir. Ah, so. So I know there's one more.
Wait.
Oh, so. Archers. That was a good shot. Hello, dude.
No.
dumb, right? This one, dumb, are you jerk? Oh, there's a that one too, another one. Yeah. Good.
Follow me.
Anything else? My goodness, man. Oh boy, if I work this room, that happened like a big giant room. Yeah, this room. Really?
No.
Too slow. I did a while ago. Yeah. And you just take that. That's it, though. And dead. And more. Come on now. Look at this build, this jerk. And that jerk of deal. I am late. close it. Jackass. Okay. Yeah, but I came in here, boys. Jack. Ass. Wait, just... Yeah. Okay, there we go. And kick.
Wait.
Yeah, that one. Oh, shoot. Or should he? Okay. Come on now. Jackass, no. He's gonna have nowhere to pass me, so yeah. And everyone just came through the door.
Follow me.
Okay. Get at. Just what I say about the Chicago type iron too, really, to be honest. Suplex. Now. Hey, time to do this. Actually. Once you do that, you may check off some seats. But I'm missing anything. Same knock out there. Oh, shoot.
Wait. Follow me.
Nope. Find it. Like, you know, I'm right in front of you, and you know, just don't walk by. Dude. Dude. And here's this red one. Good shot. There we go. Now I can just get out of here and to go up. Yeah, you can check around here too to get some. Save my miss anything. Make this base. Okay, down to go this way. And get out of this base. First aid spray, that's good. Okay.
Look, there's a crank over there.
Time to go. Actually, do those cranks to pull the bridge up out of the water. Chugging shells. Rifle ammo. I need that. Do this part right now.
Watch out for me.
Okay, got this in this time. Now for this. That's awful. What the hell? Okay. Oh. And that MOA disappeared again, so yeah. Time to jump on. Come on. Okay. Come on now. There we go. There we go. Spinel.
Welcome.
Yep.
Got a selection of good words.
Yeah, I forgot about. Jim.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
Come back any time.
I grab everything before I go. Okay. Wait, that's that over there. hand grenade. So you might just go in, but I like all the bottle caps, but I'm just not gonna go through anyway. Target bastards. Okay.
Welcome.
I usually do the sniping, but anyway, let me just move on now. Because you already saw earlier a couple of bottle caps. And also I healed by call Ashley again. And that's the end of chapter 3-1. Check some in a minute. Well, you've been recording an hour and 45 minutes. Actually, my sound is not going to well with my video right now. You're fixed down right now. Like, the video is doing it right, but the sound not. On my end. Okay. Like, my movement is doing accurate on the actual, you know, gameplay on the computer, but the...
What happened? The transmission got cut off.
But the sound happens later. But on your recording, it does happen always. So yeah. Anyway, time to move on. Or take a drink a minute. At least past this segment of chapter 3 or so on with the bugs. Green eye. Oh wait, never mind. Oh, that's that thing takes cat eyes. That is these things. Yeah, mistake. Is another item I think up the head that I can pick up two of the same item. Yeah. You can see where we stand. A green eye, a red eye, that's good. I think it was a lantern or something, I forgot what it was, but you need a couple of eyes, I know. Yeah. Done. Thank you. Have a lantern thing I'm talking about. Rifle and ammo, where I prefer my other ammo, but whatever. Some more ammo. Yeah. Wait a minute. Let me check my. Yeah. That's good. Set that. To bind this to that lantern butterfly lamp. There you go. Not just a blue purple one or whatever. I can get out of here. Not sure that anything came out of that, but whatever. Yeah. You're not following no one. Tricks. Yeah, I forgot there was a second one. Okay. I don't want to turn around. Oh, I hit all that kind of one big kick in that. Open that door. Nope. Good. Come on, need some. Good. Some more health or heal. Be an herb. I can let the be my flame shotgun. And those by Lewis. And this one, yeah, I meant to get that herb. There you go. All right. Just jump down. It's still no blue eye. Just weird. Okay. Now this trap room. There is swinging axes, skeletons, not skeletons, that's what goes way down. These jerks. I wish I have a walk-in luncher, but I don't. Come back here, you. Well, your one of your friends are gone. Not sure there was any more. If not, they died in. That pilot's the only one left. While all his friends got killed. Haha. Cultists. There's another one. Here we go.
Welcome.
Yo.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
And sell. Don't need a Bernstein anymore.
Ah. Thank you.
Then.
Is that all, stranger?
Thank you.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
And some of those pendants.
I'll buy it. Thank you.
Okay.
Come back anytime.
Time to move on. Oh, this area. This area gonna be Gwen. It's a guy with a freaking machine. One guy can run away and get into a freaking machine gun. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's no need to do that. With us to those.
No, you won't.
you will. Then. Now you notice Mandrake, your friend. With the cultists. At least this one didn't turn. Yeah, this evening in this base. Yep. Yep. Nothing. Nothing. Yes, this I think. Something and something. Okay. Number one, yeah, you have a shot, a shield guy or something. So I don't want to accidentally want it to, you know, so. Nice job, man. Oh no, that got him. About that jerk. Isn't there one down there already? I'll just keep on having that wet one. I don't know what's gonna happen. Shoot. I don't know what's about to happen. Oh, at least I get this gold, that's good. But you know, getting that machine gun by the time I get down Dale. Jackass. Far don't, let me just take care of this guy because he's a pain in my butt. For precautions. Die already. Thank you. scout this area. And if I remember, I mean, setups are in the next room, I don't remember. So I'm not really done yet. Why not this area, but the next area? Open. Load. Load. The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make way for 2 health. Remember, just do this. And that's easy. And we just go back to my shotgun. No wait, machine gun. For this area. You guys see him again?
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's
No. Jackass. Goodness. Too bad of others. I'm not done yet in this area. I until they get out of this area. I need to make the bridge appeal. That is in the next room. I have to worry about them when I open this. Because somehow they cross the bridge. These other ones. I'll open up any people with a bar shotgun. Get this gold. Open this up. Got the gold head ornament. To make that Zemiris. Okay. And leave. Of course, I'm not done with this chapter yet. My nose closed and get hit by this, dang it. Yeah, but broken butterfly is over deal. And boom. First time I actually used this. Wait for lock that way? No. I can still get Ashley if I want to get that gun over there. But I'm not sure. Oh well. Area. Oh no, the garden. I forgot this same segment had that of the garden. So I'm not done yet. Well, it'd be a while, I'll finish this part then. Oof. Time to face dogs.
Mr. Kennedy, still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
Nope. I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me?
Okay. Time to deal with these dogs. Whoa. Why? Should I just wait? If I go that way, I have to deal with those two already. I don't want to. I want to take care of them, but the sounds are way. Don't have to worry about them now. 2 minutes. And some more growlings. Shotgun ammo. Boy, dog. Hello, dog. Sorry. Okay, should I cross over or should I? Okay, first. Boomstone. Some TMP and ammo. Okay, time to get out of this area. Park. And go this way. Or actually, the other side, but. Sorry, dog. Oh, what gym? Wait, was that her mask or something? No, we got. Or something. Yeah. Right on. I'm in my way now, but you know, anyway. The next part of uphill is right here. Okay. Combine views already. Goody. That's it. Not really in control of yourself anymore. story. Okay. That's it. Oh, here's another chest. Yeah, first aid med, that's good. I could use it now, but spindle, that's good. Okay, time to new Harry open this barrel. Yeah, I'm gonna use this winger already. Okay, now I'm leaving. And use. And here comes Adewonk.
Put your
anyway, up to back to 62 now. That's good. Mostly by pyro by my rifle. Okay, and save. Okay, I'm gonna just end this part for him. Anyway, this has been Clyde. I've been playing with an A4 from the PS3. I've been playing since on 2. Chapter 2, and now it's on chapter 3, 2, yeah, that's the last part I ended. Anyway, this has been Clyde, thanks for watching, goodbye, and happy gaming.